status report. Citywide communication is open.
Fellow citizens of Coral Harbor, I'm Commander Shaw of Grid Battle Force. As you know, Evox has been trying to take control of the Morphex Tower network. We have reason to believe that he may have compromised the network's computer system. This puts the entire world in jeopardy. Therefore, effective immediately, the towers will be shut down, and the Morphex will be returned to the Morphin Grid, where Evox cannot reach it. The old power system will be turned on temporarily. Thank you.
Communication ended.
Commander, how can we know Evox didn't put some kind of malware into the system?
We're searching for traces of the Evox virus now. In the meantime, start draining the towers, one at a time.
Yes, ma'am. Beginning Tower 1 shutdown.